Hey guys, what's up? This is going to be my first, few minutes playing the game. We're going to give it the best shot. This is my first little game review, walkthrough, doing the best I can. So anyways, let's give it my best shot. We're going to be playing Resident Evil 7 today. It's going to be something cool, I think. Maybe, I'm not sure. Here we go. So we got this little option menu here. We got continue, we got new game, we got options, we got more. Well, everybody wants more, so let's click more. And you click more, you look at this, you're like, I don't want to be here. So then you go back and you hit new game and you hit we're going to go normal because it's not fair to go easy on yourself just because you think you're normal. Black screen. So first off, I think that okay. All right. Hi. Hi. How are you? I'm glad you. What's up? No way. That's awesome. What? Why did you? What's going on over? Why do you hate the baby that you're babysitting? I can't wait for you to be home. Oh, I can't wait either. No, don't go, babe. No, wait. No, don't go. No. No. Oh, geez. Okay, so first off, I've got a laptop here. Obviously, I'm very frustrated. Why am I so frustrated? Hello. Oh, I'm always right.
I shouldn't have.
What happened?
All I can say if you get this,
If I get this, what?
away.
Okay, well, apparently if I got the last message, I was supposed to just stay away, so I'm not gonna play this game anymore. I told me to stay away, so I got that last message. Guess that was the review, guys. Game told me to stay away. I'm gonna just go now, so talk to you guys later. Oh, wait, actually, this looks pretty cool. So we've got, I really like the landscape here. We've got this old car driving down an old dirt road. Maybe it's paved, I'm not sure. But look at the bog and look at the storm off in the distance. Looks like it could possibly storm. I'm not sure yet. But I do have the car driving down the road. I like the telephone wires, power lines.
She wants me to come get her.
Look at that. That's like, no, that's too, there, that's a, that's not real. That's,
I know.
woo.
What if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Look at this. I like the old style car that I'm driving. I like the camera shot. I'm gonna look around here, look out that window. Ooh, look at that mirror. That's nice. Look at this. Look at the shirt I'm wearing. I would not wear a shirt like that. That's the only problem I got with this game so far. If you look at this, ooh, the rear. Okay, we're putting it in park. Okay, I like the sound effects. I like it does sound pretty real. Opening the car door. Slamming the car door. Okay, perfect. So, here we go.
Place.
This is the place, just like I remembered it. Look at my car. This is mine. That is nice. I don't really want to leave it parked here without an alarm system, because what if something happens? What if I really like this car. I think if I could just keep this car, I'm gonna stop playing the game and I'll just drive this car home. I'll just have this car forever. Yeah, so that's pretty much the car situation. I guess, well, if I have to, I guess I have to walk this way. Yeah, can't walk that way. Okay, let's try this way. Nope, okay, we're gonna head this way. Whoa, bugs. There are bugs in my eyes. I don't appreciate bugs being flown into my eyes last Thursday. Nothing creepy going on in the woods. You know, if I check my objective, we'll just check it out. Find Mia. That must be the girlfriend that I had in the video. Hopefully she wants to take me back. I know it was a very difficult, breakup, and I did some things I probably shouldn't have. So she's probably pretty mad at me. But I'm gonna come check out and see if she's here. So we've got the nice fence here. Let's try to open her up. Ooh, it's all chained up. Well, you see, this doesn't actually look that bad. I mean, there's barbed wire and shit. I could probably climb this fence in real life. So, ooh, let's try this. Hello? Hello, is there anybody in there? They don't really give me lots of time to... Yo, what's going on? My name is John. You... Man, there's not a lot of time. You have to talk into as fast as you can or else I don't think anybody hears you. Hey, Mia, how's it going? It's Ethan. What are you doing? All right, we'll try. We tried. All right. That's good. These boards that they put down are supposed to be like an old walkway. I mean, it's buried in mud. I mean, there is a sufficient amount of mud there. That is sufficient. Ooh, yeah, we're running now. We are running. Ooh, look at the van. Is there a beer in the cooler? Is there a beer? There's got to be one last beer. Those bastards. I thought maybe a beer could, like, get me ready to play this game. But there's no beer left in this cooler. But look at this van. I mean, what is this thing? All right. Can we... Okay, we're opening the door. Opening the van door. Here we go. What do we got? Sewer gators. We got the sewer gators. We're going to turn this around here. Join us. Hey, wait, is this like a band? Are we gonna join the sewer gators? Yo, guys, two sewer gators playing live Resident Evil 7. It's episode 17. Let's do this, sewer gators. Over here. I like it. Look at this. We got a tripod. This tripod is a pretty nice tripod. I mean, if I had the option to take it, I probably would. But it's not letting me, so we're just gonna continue on. What is this? Accept her gift. Whose gift? Where's my gift? Is it that tripod back there? Is this the gift I wanted? I would take it if I could, but I can't. I wish I could take the gift. It's nice. You guys didn't leave me a beer, but whatever. I'm not mad. I'm just going to go with the flow. I got more flies flying around. Everything's... Ooh, those are like... Those are not fly... Those are like dragonflies. Whoa! I'm putting up the shields. See that? Instant shield. That's like... Whoa, that tree's in my way. All right. So we're creeping around a corner. Now, I hope I can make it to that man. Who the fuck is that? Hey, mister. Hey, why aren't you letting me run? Oh, now I can. Now. I don't know who this is. I'm scared. I don't know if it's a good idea that I saw that guy I want to talk to. Hey. Where did he go? I'm following him. That guy looked a little creepy, a little creeped. Whoa. What do we got? I'm going in hands cut. What is this? Ooh! The birds! Hey, birds, how's it going? Holy Christ. What the hell is this? Now, I'm no, doctor or mortician, but that kind of looks human, but not really, so I'm not going to worry about it. We're just going to quit. Okay, well, this is a goat that's been completely bunged up with chainsaws and saws and things like this. Okay, this guy's looking at me. If I could wear this as a mask, I probably would. Is this... Where the hell am I supposed to go now? Is this just what? Oh, that's all I could go. I gotta go this way now, I think. Let me just go back to take another look at this. What? Look at the dripping blood. This must have been hung here not too long ago, because if this was like just last Thursday, it wouldn't be dripping like this. So. It's obviously a new thing that happened. Coming on through. It's a ledge. I wonder if I could just jump off here without dying. I hope I don't die. Oh, we're good. We're at the back of the house now. We made it. Guys, Mia's in here. We're going to go in. We're going to have a nice cup of coffee. We're going to talk about everything that we're going to catch up on that we didn't... Can I get into the back of her house? I haven't, I've never actually been to her house before. I don't think she actually knows who I am. I actually stole that laptop. I'm not actually Ethan. I'm just some guy that found her laptop and come find her, I think. Look at this. Look at that. I'm going to do some gardening later. I'll probably be using that because it's probably easiest to wrap the hose up with, with that. Oh, there's also a cleaning and a spray can. We'll clean the house later. We'll gotta check the condition first. Oh, it's pretty dark in here, so. Okay, oh, I'm glad I brought that. Glad I was prepared for that. So this is gonna need a lot of work. I mean, the floors definitely need to be peeled up. We need to be putting in a new floor for sure, because this floor sucks. Is this the door I came in? Because I'm confused already. No, that looks like an outdoor door. An outdoor door. This looks like an in. Okay, we're going in. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, can I boot this fucking thing? No, keep trying. Your best. It can't be that locked. Like, really, look how old it is. Okay. So, I guess that's locked, so we're gonna have to, probably look for a key, but I'm not sure. Can I look at this box? What is... Look at the drywall! It is falling apart. Okay, this place... Ooh, what about this box here? Can I? No. This light here doesn't work. You know, this is not really a good room to be in. I don't think Mia's in here anywhere. Because there's nothing to do at the moment. Ooh, you can open the door that we came out of. Let's try that. What? That's not fair. That's... No. Did I get locked? Wait, that looked... I thought that this was the outdoor... Did I just lock myself in this house? Mia better be in here. This is not fair. Look at this old picture here. That looks pretty cool. I could probably sell that on eBay or Craigslist or something, make a dollar or two, but I'm not going to. Look at the boards. This is a really nice old house. What the fuck was that? What the fuck is going on? What is this? Okay, that doesn't work, guys. We can't do that yet. This is where we used to have dinner together. Look at these maggots! Does she clean up this place? Ooh. Okay, well, we stopped the dripping. So that should stop the problem that she's been having. Okay, I'm pretty hungry, so we're gonna try to eat some. What is that she tried to cook up? I mean, I don't know. Is that a... you know what? She always liked to eat weird things, so I'm not sure. What do we got? There's got to be a beer in here. Nice! Where's... That is a disgusting fridge. Is that a pack... Is that a... There's no beer in here either. There's no beer in the fridge. And look at this mess. Did I just make that mess? That is unbelievable. What garbage in the fucking... Oh my god. Okay. Well, I'm liking the detail. I'm really loving the detail we got going on over here. Let's see what we got going on over here. We got more garbage. We got this knocked over shit here. What do we have? Okay, so... Let's try this out. What is that? I mean, why? Okay, anyways, we're just gonna back up there because that looks kind of weird. We're going up into the attic. All right, let's go for a little drive up the stairs. Ooh, I like this. I wouldn't trip on that cord. So, basically, you come in this room here, you got this pile of garbage, and, a tape recorder. This is where she was. This is where she was. This is here we go. Oh, this is to save the game. I like to live dangerously. I don't save games. We probably keep that, because that's a VCR, so... that wasn't a VCR. That was a VHS tape. That's how big this attic is? That doesn't make any sense. I can't even. This is the attic that is just not quite the attic I was looking for. So probably not gonna rent this place. It's just, what do we got? There better be a VCR in here somewhere. Like, if I can't... Ooh. This is all boarded up. Now, I'm no table expert, box cleaning. Okay. Oh, at least that was open. Oh, nice. Yo, I'm popping this tape in the VCR right now. I'm popping the tape. Yo, check this out. Popping the tape in the VCR over here. Put the tape in the VCR there. Put the VCR over here. Okay. Abandoned house. Okay, let's see what we got going on over here.
Find this guy. Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want to repeat
a Vanderbilt. What time we got going on? I wonder what time it is. We're playing a game.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it. 4:14. Just don't be surprised.
I gotta go soon.
Yeah, you do.
And I can't be playing this game all night long. Because, you know, I do have...
Then we shoot the intro.
Really? Hey, listen, buddy. I'm gonna tell you what I'm doing over here. I'm going first. Wait, this is the video and I'm controlling the guy that's filming? This is weird. Open the fucking door! yeah! Open the door! It's not locked, man. It's locked. That's how you do it. Let's go.
After you.
Do. Hey. Are you guys coming along or what? Am I just doing this by myself? Oh my god, you guys suck. I'm going in. What do we got going on? What's this? Ghost sighted in Bayou. Okay, is there a beer in here now? If there's no beer in this fridge... Open the fridge! I'm gonna get some nice shots of these guys.
Son, Lucas. Bad seat, apparently. Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my good shoes.
Yeah, guys, this floor is fucked.
Oh, shit. Now I had my shots.
Hey, what's going
on? Let's make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
Looks great. Yeah, shot looks great. Looks good.
Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Where is he? Fucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Okay. Where did you go? Richard? Okay, there he is. I was getting scared for a second. I thought maybe I was all alone. Get me out of the door!
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
No, I was too busy yelling, get me out of the door! It won't open. I already tried.
Andre?
Wait, how are you?
Where the fuck is he?
Oh, that flashlight looks like it's going out. Yo, man, what's going on with the flashlight? Oh, look at the shot we got here. Hey, man, this is a good cameraman. He thinks that this is a good cameraman. Like, a good cameraman like you? And he just films this. Okay, what are you looking at? Ooh. Whoa. What just opened up? This right here?
All right, new deal.
Where am I going? Let's do this. We's be going. Let's do this. I'm down for anything. Man, how am I holding this camera?
Oh.
What is it? Wait a minute. How did you get down here? Whoa! What are you doing? Andre, what happened? That was cool. Now that was a videotape that most people should watch. I think it's pretty good. So anyways, that's about, well, first I'm going to run over here, I'm going to go down here, I'm going to do this, and I'm going to go down here, and I'm going to do this, because obviously this is going to, bam, you pull that like that, and guess what? Until next time, I'll go in the hole and figure out what the hell's happening. Anyways, that's been my game review for now. That's all you get to see. But hope you guys liked it. I'm just gonna press start. We're gonna end this. But next time, wait, did I save anything? I didn't save it. Why didn't I? I'll get back to it. Don't worry. We will figure that out later. Yeah, well, anyways, that was a Resident Evil 7 walkthrough for the Netflix, but that was the last 5 minutes. Talk to you later, guys. I hope you had a good one. Talk to you later.